Subtract and simplify to lowest terms. Okay. Well, the nice thing about this one is that it already has common denominators. So we're just going to change this to 5 minus 3 all over the same denominator, 16. And 5 minus 3 is 2 over 16. Both of these are divisible by 2, so to simplify this, and we could use long division if we wanted to, but this would give us 1/8